Good morning, DIS sixth graders. This is Mr. Waldbillig coming at you from Delano Intermediate School on a Monday morning. It is April 27th, the year 2020, distance learning, day 20. A few notes. I'm very excited for the next few weeks. I know it's not going to be the same. We won't be in the classroom with each other, and that stinks, but I've got quite a few things in the works. I've got quite a few things planned. For example, this week, is Coaches Week. So every quote we hear today will be from a coach that I know, and we'll be able to hear from them. I don't think I'm talking like PJ Fleck or anything, but different coaches that I know. Along with Coaches Week, we're going to have a little contest for a Dairy Queen gift card. I want you to send in a picture of you doing an activity. It could be during quarantine, but preferably before quarantine. It is Coaches Week, so it'd be great if it was you playing a sport, but if you don't play any sports, that's fine. Maybe you're baking something or cooking something for your family. Maybe you're playing an instrument. Maybe you're singing. Maybe you're building something or creating something. So just send in a picture, and I'll show a few of them, but I am going to choose a winner. And that winner, I will personally deliver, with gloves on, a Dairy Queen gift card to you on Friday or Saturday of next week or something. So send those pictures in by Thursday at noon. I will look them all over, and then Friday, you could have in your hands, Friday or Saturday, a DQ gift card. So that's the plan for Coaches Week. I also decided that since we would not be going back to school this year, it was time for me to bite the bullet and dye my beard white. So congratulations to my math students. I have dyed my beard white. It's makes me look kind of old. I feel like I look like an old man this way. Anyway, let's move on with our announcements here. We have no sixth grade birthdays today, but hopefully everybody had a birthday this weekend, had a fantastic time. Happy birthday shout out to G Race Riefenberger. Her birthday was yesterday, and happy 14th birthday to you, G Race. Our joke of the day comes from Just Sam Waters. What did one rock star say to the other rock star? I hope you like marmalade, because we be jamming. That's a great joke for a Monday morning. I love it. Today's quote of the day comes from my very first coach I ever had. My favorite coach I've ever had in my entire sports career, which wasn't that fantastic, but the coaches were. It's my dad. He coached me through all of my youth, baseball, football, basketball, things like that. So my favorite coach of all time, I thought it'd be fitting to have him speak first. So take it away, Dad.
Hi, this is Mr. Waldbillig, the original Mr. Waldbillig, and I'm here to tell you my quote of the day. Quote of the day for me is, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure. And as a math teacher myself, an ounce is only just a little bit, right? It versus a pound is 16 ounces. So 1 ounce isn't very much. So if you put a little bit of time, just a little bit of prep into fixing things before you start, it's worth a lot of fixing afterwards. So you spend a little bit of prep time ahead of the schedule before you start something, and you prepare for it carefully, and you put that little ounce of prevention, it prevents you from making many mistakes later and having to put a lot of time into fixing it. That's my quote for the day.
Wasn't that great to hear from the OG? Don't forget to check out CNN 10 Today in History and Some Good News with John Krasinski. Today's LS Talks preview. It is our second to last LS Talks. Reminder that you need to turn in 6 slides, unless we have spoken otherwise, with pieces of information on them. It is due by May 1st. All you have to do is share your document with me when you are finished. Today we're going to stick with the family theme, and we are going to hear from my mom. She works at a hospital. She knows lots. She knows some information about COVID-19 and things like that. So she's going to chat with us about that. And you know, feel free to ask all sorts of questions about me. I mean, you know, we'll see what she answers. But yeah, we're going to hear from her today. I'm very excited to chat with her today at noon. That's all I have today. Looking forward to a great few weeks with you here, from a distance at least. Love you, sixth graders. Stay classy, be safe, and wear a seatbelt.